And now to some new information on a Bronx porch railing collapse that killed an 8-year-old girl. Earlier this month, police say the girl was trying to squeeze between two granite columns when a 10-foot-long section of that railing gave way. The Department of Buildings issued a violation to the property owner for failure to maintain their building. Three more violations and a partial vacate order were also issued for an illegal basement apartment. This investigation is ongoing.